Cadillac Super Cruise, a hands-off review. Cadillac Super Cruise won't let you eat breakfast behind the wheel, climb in the back seat, or any of the other stupid human tricks displayed on YouTube by Tesla owners. It even won't allow the car to change lanes on its own, like Tesla Autopilot. But it's a big step on the road to full autonomy, a huge convenience on long-distance road trips, and a substantial technological triumph for Cadillac. In the simplest terms, Super Cruise is a lane-centering enhancement to adaptive cruise control, ACC. But Super Cruise is anything but simple. Its technical complexity, hence its long delay after first being unveiled 5 years ago, belies its straightforward operation and intuitive user interface, which I discovered on an almost 750-mile, 11-hour drive in a 2018 Cadillac CT6 between Dallas and Santa Fe to test the system. First, let's dispense with the details and disclaimers. Super Cruise is standard on the 2018 CT6 Platinum and a $5,000 option on other trim levels. Because Super Cruise is supported by OnStar, an OnStar operator will call to find out if first responders need to be sent. In a worst-case scenario, a 3-year OnStar Super Cruise package is included with the system. Super Cruise has loads of limitations that are probably more concerning to GM's legal counsel than they were to me during my long drive. Some are no-brainers, such as not for use in construction zones or for driving on the shoulder. But the system can also be stymied by adverse weather, poor visibility, and faded lane markings. Super Cruise only works on freeways with on and off ramps and a center divider. ACC and forward collision warning also need to be engaged, and the system's cameras and radar sensors can't be obstructed. To keep drivers from looking away from the road for too long and to keep the system active, an infrared camera on top of the steering column keeps an electronic eye on the driver's seat. GM has over 100 patents alone on this driver attention system, including an algorithm that triangulates the nose, eyes, and ears in case the camera can't see through sunglasses to make sure you're not nodding off. In addition to the car's visible sensors, another major component of the system is something you don't see: mapping software. But not the kludgy kind that powers in-dash navigation systems. LiDAR maps from Usher give Super Cruise a detailed 360-degree spatial view of a car's surroundings. The company charted over 130,000 miles of roads in the US and Canada, while Trimble provides a high-precision form of GPS that allows the car to know where it is within 2 meters.